Hello YouTube, I'm showing you a Minecraft pack today. The link is in the description. Most of the video only has a tutorial in it. Comment, rate, subscribe. Okay, I'm just showing you a pretty cool Minecraft pack today. It is called IMV Edit. I would recommend using WinRAR to extract it. Okay, so here it is. The Flying Smash. I'm not going to show you what I have in my inventory. You don't look at this part. Look at this part. Take care. So I'm just gonna go here. Diamond pickaxe. Yes. Boom. Yes. Oh, okay. It doesn't look like that. This is a fairly sick move. I just need one. My chest plate. I just find this easier. This is really good. I'm sure you guys know too. It's pretty good. It's pretty safe. It doesn't crack it. It is safe. It doesn't crack it or anything. Safe to work in. Okay. Go into it. It should be in there very well. You see? Now I will pretend it can't. Well, try to kill it. You can see my air is going on. It won't kill me because I'm not really like the armor. I can get the armor off now. I still can't hide. So it's definitely new to health kind of thing. So now I don't need anything here. I just need my pickaxe and that won't break cars or like that. People are gonna have to be running out of my pickaxe. Pretty cool. There's everywhere. Really easy. So when you download it, you won't need to go around. Get anything in there. But I still do it. It works on multiplayer as well. But, yeah. So that's where it is. It's pretty cool. There's all of these pieces. for some reason on this one. And you're able to respond absolutely anything. So he's currently it gives you absolutely everything. It's only updated. Check the updates now. New update available. So I'll be giving you the newest update. Thank you, YouTube, for watching this video, and I hope you have fun watching.